Hello, and welcome to the first Next Earth tutorial. In this video, we'll show you how to get funds on the Polygon network, how to join our platform, and how to mint your first NFT in the Next Earth Metaverse. Let's start with getting funds. If you're not registered on any centralized crypto exchanges, you can buy Matic, the default currency of our platform, on Transact with fiat money. Visit globaltransact.com. Select Polygon Matic, then enter your desired amount. After clicking Buy Now, you'll be able to enter the address of your crypto wallet. If you don't have one yet, jump to the next section of this video. If you're not new to the world of centralized crypto exchanges, then select one that offers withdrawal on the Polygon network. The most common used centralized exchange is Binance, but you can also use KuCoin, Crypto.com, CoinEx, FTX, and many other platforms. Buy a Polygon network-compatible cryptocurrency like Matic or USDC. Sometimes Matic withdrawal is down on centralized exchanges. In these cases, you can either use the Transact method, wait, or buy USDC and swap it for Matic on a decentralized exchange like Uniswap. Next, you must get a crypto wallet like MetaMask or Trust Wallet. If you choose MetaMask, you must add the Polygon network manually. If you choose Trust Wallet, you must have a multi-coin wallet to receive funds on the Polygon network. When your wallet is set up, send your funds from Transact or the centralized exchange to your wallet address. Make sure to choose the Polygon network at withdrawal. Always do a test transaction first to make sure everything is set up correctly. When your funds have arrived, visit nextearth.io. If you haven't read our white paper yet, we advise that you do so to get an idea of our vision and future plans. We encourage everyone to do their own research. Feel free to join our Discord or Telegram channel, where we're available 24/7 to answer your questions. Once you've decided to buy land in the Next Earth Metaverse, go to app.nextearth.io or click login/signup and register. Enter the necessary details to create an account and click register. A verification email will be sent to you shortly. After verifying your email address, you must log in and connect your crypto wallet to your account. Connect your wallet by clicking the wallet icon on the left-hand side. You might have to scroll down a bit to find this icon. Depending on what wallet you use, select the corresponding icon. Please use only one wallet per account. Otherwise, it might get difficult to move your lands into one wallet. For now, Matic is the default currency of our platform, but NXTT, our own token, we'll replace it in the upcoming months. You must have Matic on the Polygon network, otherwise you will not be able to make purchases on our platform. Once your wallet is connected and topped up with Matic or NXTT after its implementation, go to the map and find the land you'd like to buy. Let's visit London. Already purchased areas are highlighted with gray. By clicking the owner's name, you can see their profile and other territories owned by them. If you want to make an offer for their land, click Place an Offer. Select the tiles that you want to buy. For now, the maximum number of tiles you can select is 1,000, but we aim to increase this later. We'll also make it possible to merge and split land soon. The satellite imagery might be misleading, so make sure to check the selected area in Streets screen mode too. In the window, on the left-hand side, you can see the number of tiles selected and the tile categories. Tiles can be urban, non-urban, or water tiles. The category of land tiles is important if you want to create land art, but we'll talk about this in another video. We display the prices in USDT for easier understanding. USDT is a stable coin, which means it's always equivalent to one US dollar. The price of the tiles depends on the number of tiles sold in the given country and the popularity of the selected area. Clicking Buy Now will give you the option to use a promo code for a 5% discount on your land purchase, or you can spend units to cover up to 50% of the purchase price. You can earn units by joining and inviting your friends to our Discord server and chatting with other community members. Below, you can see the price in USDT and Matic. If you want to finalize the purchase, read and accept our terms and conditions and click Buy Now. A window should pop up where you can select your preferred wallet app. choose the same type of wallet that you connected to our platform, and finalize the purchase. If the transaction does not go through for some reason, the area will be blocked under your name for a few days. Once the failed transaction gets cleared, the land becomes available again for anyone to buy. If you want to finalize a failed transaction, go to My Lands and in the top right corner, filter for failed transactions. You can retry the transaction by clicking Purchase. The speed and success of the transaction heavily depends on the network's congestion. You might have to wait a bit longer than expected. Congratulations! Now you're the owner of your very first Next Earth Land NFT. In the next videos, we'll talk about common wallet issues, the Land Art module, and the marketplace. See you next time!